It may be snowing right now in North Carolina, but I'm still thinking about the smoke out. June 17 and 18, 2016, Rockingham.